I'm about to run out of space, I gotta move that way. I never run out of place, I gotta move that way.
Hey Xyturnals, welcome back to another video. It's your girl Xyra, and if you want to become part of the Xyturnal army, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, comment down below, give me a big thumbs up, and hit that notification bell so you guys will never miss one of my videos. So today we'll be talking about how YouTube tried me. Like, can you believe that? Like, why would they delete a little 9-year-old's like music video? Like, for real, like, that makes no sense. Like, why would you do that? They just deleted my music video for no reason. So I don't really know, like, I'm so mad that they did that. Like, why'd you delete my music video? Because I'm flexing, that's literally what my music video is all about. I am flexing. I went on the computer and I looked up TikTok flexing, Xyra Eternal, everything, and I could not find anything. I tried so hard to find my music video, but I could not find it. I couldn't find it. It wasn't on YouTube anymore. This is the message I got when I was trying to look it up. And I was really mad. So when I woke up this morning, they posted it back on YouTube, and I was really happy, but we all knew when I woke up, I should have had like 1,000 views. Like, I was really close to getting that number, but since my music video got deleted, that's what happened. So we all know I should be at 1,000 views already, but I'm not, and that's okay. But on the good side, my friend's having a birthday party today and I'm going. I'm so excited. I may vlog, I don't really know, but I may vlog, so stay tuned. And also, I'm coming out with some new merch and I'm coming out with a new music video. It's called Lulu the Bars. And if you guys don't know what Lulu like means or how I came up with that name, because when I was little, my mom used to call me, when I was like a little baby and stuff, my mom used to call me Lulu. And Lulu means crazy. Lulu means crazy. So when I like rap, that's my crazy side. And yeah, I'm coming out with some new merch. So it's coming out soon, very soon. So yeah, just check it out. What do you guys think about that? Comment down below, because like, I want to know you guys, how you guys feel about it too, because I'm feeling some type of way right now. I also wanted to say thank you guys so much for all the support. All y'all know I'm new to YouTube. I'm new to my new channel. So thank you so much for all the support you guys gave me, like views, subscribers, and likes. Thank you so much for sharing it. I appreciate it so much, and I love you guys so much. Bye. Have a good day.
Cops trying to make that trace. I gotta move that way. I gotta move that way, I gotta move that way. I gotta move that way, I gotta move that way. I gotta move that way, I gotta move that way. I gotta move that way, I gotta move that way. Everything.